No, it's concerns, yes, yeah.
Horrible. If you go to Robben Island, you'll see that it's quite grey, and there's concrete, and it's a very horrible prison. It would not have been a good place to be. And yet he's drawn this place with such a love and such wonderful use of colours and vibrant ideas in it that give us a sense that this was a sacrifice that was worth making.